How to speed up my query? This is a question that you may ask yourself every time you have a query that doesn't perform as you wish. In this video, we will check how we can use AI and a tool called EverSQL by Aiven to speed up SQL queries on both MySQL and Postgres for free. So let's check it out. So let's start by analyzing the data. What we see here is that we have a table called taxi trips, which give us the detail of each taxi trip with starting location, destination location, payment type, and total amount. Then we have another table called taxi zones that we can use to join with taxi trips with location ID, zone, and borough. Then let's check a slow query. What we will see here is a slow query trying to calculate the average amount for a taxi trip, starting in a specific location, ending in a specific location, starting in a borough which is either Queens or Manhattan, on a specific date, the 1st of January 2019, and payment type equal to 2, which means that we are checking the payment types that are paid in cash. So if we run the query will take approximately 20 seconds to run. So let's wait. Here we are, 20.10 seconds. So how can we speed up this query? Let's navigate to eversql.com and immediately we can click on Start Optimizing for Free. We can select either to optimize a single query or to monitor an entire database and receive optimization insight. So let's click on Optimize a Single Query. Let's select MySQL, which is the database that we are going to optimize for. And then we can select where we deploy the database. In our case, it's Amazon RDS. Then finally, we can check the language that we are writing our application. In our case, it's pure SQL. We can immediately copy and paste the SQL of our query and select the version of MySQL that we are using, and then click on Continue. After this, we can give to EverSQL additional information about the data structures that we have in the database by copying the query that we can execute against our database to retrieve the definition of tables and indexes. We can retrieve the output of the query that will not copy any data, but just the definition of our table structures, and paste it in the EverSQL UI, and then click on All Done, Optimize My Query. We immediately see some improvement suggestions, but in order to unlock them, we need to log in. So let's do it. We can log in. Once we log in, we can immediately see that EverSQL will provide us a suggestion on how to improve our query. We can see that EverSQL suggests to add 3 indexes. The first one on payment type and pickup date that will speed up our workloads about the cash payment and the pickup date. And then other 2 indexes on location ID, zone, and borough. Then it will tell us to rewrite the query. Let's check the difference between the original and the updated query. We can see that the updated query has a subselect filtering only the data about the specific date and payment type, and then the type of filter that we were applying on the date moved away from using a function into properly just filtering the date field itself. So we can copy the index suggestions and we can apply the 3 indexes in our terminal to create those indexes in the MySQL database. Once the 3 indexes have been created, we can go back to the EverSQL UI, copy the SQL that has been optimized for us. So let's do that. Let's go to the EverSQL UI and copy the updated SQL. And then let's try to execute the updated SQL and check the new performances. As you can see here, the performances went down from 20 seconds to 0.52 seconds. This is absolutely great. In the last few minutes, we saw how to go from 20 seconds of execution time to 0.52 seconds. All by using AI and a tool called EverSQL by Aiven that allow us to optimize our MySQL and Postgres queries for free. If you want to know more, check out eversql.com. If you want to have more videos like this, please leave a comment below. It's everything for today. Hope to see you soon. Bye from Francesco.